My name is Bernard Ball. I am a sophomore at Huffman High School, and I'm in the Academy of Architecture and Construction. I'm currently in the construction class, and I'm dual enrolled in Lawson State in construction engineering.
That's something that the project managers, the
senior
project managers do.
You gave me an outlook on other things I can do, because if I can't make it in sports like I want to, then I know I can do this.
My name is Marissa Sanchez. I am a sophomore at Huffman High School, and I am very interested in becoming an architect.
All right, now getting into schedule.
The 3D model was very interesting because it'll show you what you can go from a 2D model, so you can go to a 3D model, and it explains more of the building that they will like to make.
We can get it very, very accurate. We can get so detailed that we can start to assemble things off-site in factory.
My favorite part of the trip today was doing estimating, and I really learned that you have to use geometry, which I'm taking this year, for everything apart, mean about it. So I'm gonna start paying attention a little bit more.
Interested in the 3D model. It's very entertaining for me.
Give you some exposure to what we do at Brasfield and Gorrie.
If I did come into construction or architecture, it would be Brasfield and Gorrie.
I don't know it anyway.
Right there. Look at the